The Droid DNA is currently one of HTC's flagship devices. It features a 5-inch display with a resolution of 1920 by 1080. It does not stop there, following up with a 1.5 GHz quad-core Snapdragon S4 Pro processor and 2 GB of RAM. This device is running on Verizon's 4G LTE network. Sliding it out of the Droid and Verizon-branded sleeve, we are greeted with the Droid logo. Popping the top, the HTC Droid DNA is visible with a sticker labeling each port. Setting that to the side and digging in further, we are greeted with a plethora of literature and the micro SIM card tool. To start, we have the Start Here, Global Support, Consumer Info, and Product Safety Guides. Under that, we have the micro USB cord, followed by a USB wall adapter. Let's go ahead, peel off the sticker, and power on the device. At first, we are greeted with the Droid logo, followed by some HTC animations. This device is running Android 4.1.1 Jelly Bean and is skinned with HTC's Sense 4.0 theme. Navigating through the screen, it seems fast, snappy, and just overall responsive. The build quality is phenomenal and it feels solid all throughout the device. One initial annoyance is having the power/wake button at the top, as most devices that are 4 inches or more usually feature it on the side. Overall, the device feels solid in every single aspect. If you are curious about the HTC Droid DNA and would like to know more information about it, a link is provided on screen for you to click on. Also, there is a link in the description below. If you enjoyed this unboxing and first look at the Droid DNA, please go ahead and smash that like button, as it is greatly appreciated. Also, if you'd like to be notified when we produce more videos or produce the review on the HTC Droid DNA, you can go ahead and subscribe and we will go ahead and notify you. This has been a first look at the HTC Droid DNA. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.